Honorable Prime Minister has given us a clarion call that by 2024, our economy should be $5 trillion. And we all know that every progressing nation, our developed Honda has to be focused on the primary sector. And India as a whole and Northeast all together, our primary economy is based on agriculture. So I think with this event, is the first of its kind in the entire Northeast. This event ke madhyam se hamara jo aane wala dinon mein jo economy ko kafi aage gati tak leke jayega, ye hame pura expectations hai. And Northeast all together, jise hamara honorable CM Tripura jo kaha, each state has its own unique products to offer. उन्होंने तो काफी सब स्टेट्स का उन्होंने एग्जांपल जिक्र किया. सो इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माय स्टेट इज इट इज द बिगेस्ट स्टेट इन एंटायर नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया. वी आर बॉर्डरिंग विद थ्री इंटरनेशनल कंट्रीज, तिब्बत, चाइना, भूटान एंड म्यांमार. एंड द लैंड व्हिच वी हैव विच इज वेरी मच फिजिबल फॉर कल्टिवेशन इज अराउंड 25 लाख हेक्टर. पच्चीस लाख हेक्टर्स हमारे पास पड़ा हुआ है, आउट ऑफ विच अंडर यूटिलाइजेशन एज ऑफ डेट इज जस्ट 3.5 लाख हेक्टर्स ओनली. सो रफली अराउंड वी हैव लैंड अराउंड 22 लाख हेक्टर्स, विच इज वेरी मच फर्टाइल. एंड यू नो द बिगेस्ट प्लस पॉइंट ऑफ माई स्टेट इज आवर पॉपुलेशन इज वेरी लेस. वी आर अ स्टेट ऑफ जस्ट 1.4 मिलियन पॉपुलेशन ओनली. So that's our biggest, I think, in a positive way, that's our strength, I believe. I mean, just few minutes back, I have interacted with few of the young entrepreneurs from Northeast. I think this was my biggest success, honestly, for me having, I'm coming here, because I think, हमें लगता है कि हमको ये सबसे बड़ा success है. And I have, and they are from the YLC. So I've invited them in my state to give a whole hand, handing to my farmers, where they can have an, you know, backward linkages and forward linkages. So the problem where lies with the farmers is that they doesn't have the market intelligence. उनको क्या grow करना है और कैसे grow करना है वो सब hand holding का उनको ये जरूरत होता है. So I think the young entrepreneurs जो Northeast से हैं, they can help us a lot. So I think I've interacted with my entrepreneurs who have come from my state also, and they were quite happy. And I instructed my department, horticulture, to give me a report on this event also as well, so that how can the government take it forward. And in terms of the schemes which government of Arunachal Pradesh we are implementing in my state, is I have started a flagship program called Mukhyamantri Krishi Samuh Yojana. मुख्यमंत्री कृषि समस्त योजना, चषक योजना.